Good morning dear students, welcome back to the class. We are studying our lesson number 3, that is playing with numbers. Okay, now tell me, you all learn the divisibility test. Kya aap sabhi ne sare divisibilities pad liye hai? Haan, bolo. Yes, you have to learn all the divisibility test because it will help in your prime factorization. Okay, now tell me, what is prime factorization? What is prime factorization? Prime factorization is when we are factorizing our given number with all the prime numbers, or we will write the given number in the form of a multiplication of prime numbers. Kya hai hamara definition? Prime factorization wo hota hai jisme hum diye gaye numbers ko prime numbers ke multiplication ke form mein likhte hain. Usi ko bolte hain prime factorization. Okay? Now, there are two different methods of doing prime factorization. How many methods are there? Two. Which one is first? Tree method. Which one is first? Tree method. And after that, we have studied about the division method, which is our second method. Okay? You can perform prime factorization with any of the method, but in the higher classes, division method is preferable. ठीक है, आप दोनों भी method से कर सकते हो, but जब आप higher classes में जाओगे, आगे की classes में जाओगे, तो आपको जो prime factorization करना होता है, वो division method से करना होता है. So try to do the prime factorization by division method as you can. जितना ज़्यादा हो सकता है, division method से करना. ठीक है? Now, in the previous lecture, what we have taken the question number 1 of exercise 3. है ना, हमने exercise 3 का question number 1 दोनों methods से किया था. Which two methods? Tree method and division method. Both. Okay. In which I have solved the question number 1 and the 12 of question number 1. Okay. So after that, we have taken the question number 2 today. Question number 2 देखेंगे. What is your question number 2? Your question number 2 is write the smallest and the largest 4-digit numbers. That means you have to find out the first smallest and the largest 4-digit. Okay, so solution of second starting from second solution. Okay, what it is? The smallest 4-digit number. The smallest. The smallest. 4-digit number. 4-digit number. The smallest 4-digit number E. Kya hota hai sabse smallest 4-digit number? Which number is the smallest 4-digit number? कौन सा नंबर होता है स्मॉलेस्ट 4-digit नंबर? बोलो, 1000. दैट मींस 1000, है ना. 1000 इज द स्मॉलेस्ट 4-digit नंबर. 1000 इज द स्मॉलेस्ट 4-digit नंबर. ओके, सो इफ 1000 इज द स्मॉलेस्ट 4-digit नंबर, दैट मींस यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ 1000. नाउ आई एम यूजिंग हियर द डिवीजन. हम यहां पे कौन से मेथड यूज कर रहे हैं? डिवीजन मेथड. ओके,
क्योंकि लास्ट डिजिट जीरो है, मतलब टू से डिवाइड होगा.
अगेन लास्ट डिजिट जीरो है तो टू से डिवाइड होगा, अगेन अभी भी लास्ट डिजिट जीरो है तो ये अगेन टू से डिवाइड होगा, तो मैं इसे किससे डिवाइड करूंगी, टू से, तो क्या आएगा यहाँ पे 125। अब लास्ट में जीरो नहीं है, अब लास्ट में क्या है 5, मतलब अगर लास्ट में 5 आ गया तो ये 2 से डिवाइड तो नहीं होने वाला है। ओके, तो वी आर चेकिंग इट फॉर 3। 3 की डिविजिबिलिटी क्या होती है, डिजिट्स का सम 3 का मल्टीपल होना चाहिए, ठीक है। सो 1 एंड 2 इज 3 एंड 3 एंड 5 इज 8, सो 8 इज नॉट अ मल्टीपल ऑफ 3, सो इट इज नॉट डिविजिबल बाय 3, इट इज नॉट आल्सो डिविजिबल बाय 4, सो वी आर डिवाइडिंग इट बाय 5। सो ओके, 125 इज डिविजिबल बाय 5, सो वी विल राइट हियर 25। What will be right here? 25. Again divide this 25 with 5. So our answer is here 5. Okay. After that again divide it by 5. Your last answer is 1. And I have told you in the division method you have to perform the division until the right column is 1. Aapko division tab tak ke karna hai jab tak aapka right column 1 nahi hota hai. Okay. So in these way you perform the prime factorization. This is the prime factorization of the smallest four digit number. So we will write it 1000 is equals to 1000 is equals to 2 multiplied 3 times 2 multiplied 3 times and 5 also multiplied 3 times. Okay. So we will write 1000 as 2 into 2 into 2 multiply with 5 into 5 into 5. Okay, so you have to remember this. After that, in same question, we have to find out the prime factorization of largest. Okay, largest 4 digit number. Okay, हमें दोनों का निकालना. So this is just for the smallest. Now I am finding for the largest. Okay. So what is the largest or the greatest 4 digit number? कौन सा होता है? Greatest 4 digit number. The largest 4 digit number is equal to, which one is the largest 4 digit number? Largest 4 digit number is 9999. This is your largest 4 digit number. So you have to perform the prime factorization of this. Okay, so 9999. Now tell me 9999, that is 9999, is it divisible by 2? Is it divisible by 2? No, it is not divisible by 2 because in the last place there is a digit 9. So if there is a digit at the last place is 9, so it is not divisible by 2. But when you are adding this 4 9, your sum is the multiple of 3. So this number is divisible by 3. Okay, so we are dividing it by 3. So if you are dividing it by 3, what will be your answer? 3 3 3 3. Again, this is when you are adding it, your sum is again a multiple of 3, so you can write it as 3 1 1 1 1. Now when you are adding all the ones, your answer is 4, and 4 is not a multiple of 3, so it is not divisible by 3. So it is not divisible by 3. After that, it is not also divisible by 5 because last digit is not 0 or 5. Okay, in the same way you can check it for 7. Okay, it is also not divisible by 7. So after that, it is divisible by 11. It is divisible by 11. So if you are dividing it by 11, your answer will be 101. Your answer will be 101. Kya aayega aapka answer? 101. So the prime factorization abhi tak ke humne kiya hai to kya aaya hai? 999 is 3 3 11. Kya hai? 3 3 11. Okay, now this 101 is a prime number, so it is not divisible by any of the number. So we are dividing it by 101 itself. So our answer is 1. Now the right column is 1, so we don't need to perform the further prime factorization. So the prime factorization of largest 4 digit number is 9999 is equals to Okay, after that we have to write the largest four digit number and then perform the prime factorization of that also. Okay, you have to do only this. Okay, because in the question it is written write the smallest and largest four digit numbers and determine the prime factorization of each. दोनों का निकाल. Okay, this is your solution for the question number 2. Now, what is the question number 3? What is question number 3? Question number 3 is find the prime factors of 1729. That means you have to perform the prime factorization of them. Okay, so solution for question number 3 is because the divisibility by 2 is when at the unit place or at the ones place the digits are 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8, then we say that the given number is divisible by 2. But here the digit is 9, so it is not divisible by 2. After that, check it for the 3. So the sum of all the digits is 1, 7, 2 and 9. So 1 and 7 is 8. 8 and 2 is 10. And 10 and 9 is 19. So 19 is not a multiple of 3. So it is not divisible by 3 also. After that, check it for the 5. Since the last digit is not 5 or 0, so it is also not divisible by 5. So now check it for the 7. So when you are dividing it by the 7, it is divisible. So 7 plus 14. Okay, after that 7 fours are 28 and then 7 sevens are 49. Then 7 sevens are 49. Okay, so when you are dividing 1729 with the 7 by the 7, your answer is 247. Okay, now this 247 is not divisible by 7. So the next prime number is, next prime number is 11. So check the given number is divisible by 11 or not. So it is not divisible by 11. So go for the next prime number, it is 13. So it is divisible by 13 or not. So 13 ones are 13 and 13 nines are 117. So after that, this 19 is a prime number. So it is not divisible by any other number. So 19 ones are 19. So in the right column, it is 1. We have completed our prime factorization for 1729 here. Okay, so the prime factorization of 1729 we can write as 1729 is equal to 7 into 13 into 19. Okay, so the prime factorization of 1729 is equal to 7 into 13 into 29. Okay. So the prime factorization of 1729 is 7 into 13 into 9. Okay. So this is your final answer. With this, we have completed our exercise 3E. All the exercise, that is all the complete questions of the exercise 3E, is based on the prime factorization, and you have to do all the 12 questions. ठीक है, question number 1 के सारे 12 questions आपको करने हैं, because when you are doing all the questions, you have practiced the prime factorization, आपकी prime factorization की practice होगी, and if there is any doubt, you can ask me then. Okay, if you are are not solving all the questions, the doubts will not come. And in examination, if this is because this lesson is come to the examination, and then you will get wrong or the आपको marks कम मिलेंगे उस चीज के लिए. ठीक है, तो आपको exercise 3E complete कर लेंगे. ठीक है, क्योंकि आपको lesson number 3 भी exam में आएगा, तो आपको इसकी practice करनी है. Okay, so here the exercise 3 is completed. The next topic, which is the common factors, we are taking in our next lecture. Till then, bye, take care.